What is up, guys? Welcome to the Escapist. I'm going to try and record as much as possible. Just, it's almost impossible to do it because everyone's just messing around with me. I've done a lot off camera. The first episode I could not do, but I'm just going to bring you in from where I'm currently at on Santa's sweatshop. Well, we are trying to get this video done, but people keep talking and ruining the video. So guys, I hope you all are gonna have a good, I hope you all have a good Christmas. This might not be out until the day after Christmas, but I made the video on Christmas. Why am I being shot at? Oh no. I don't even know what I did. I didn't have anything on me. Well, guys. I don't remember where the... I don't know if there are payphones. But yeah, guys. Let's see. Okay. There's that desk, and that's off. Let's go see what the thing up here is at. Because if it's not... Oh, it's only at 10, so that means tonight we are getting in there. That we should look and see if we can find some more stuff. The plastic blue key, my guard's outfit. Okay, so I pretty much have everything I need. But let's see what I can find. Okay, so. Nothing. Man, how hard is it to find certain things? Guys, since we're playing the Escapist, I'm gonna try and win. Okay, so let's grab the stuff I need. This. I have everything I need. Wait, I need my yellow key. see what's in here. While we're waiting. I have my cyan key, my yellow key, my red key, my clippers. I got everything I need. Let's go. I have to make it. I've got to make it. We did it, guys. Yeah. Wait, actually, we might actually do this. Now, what do I need? The fairy lights. Present. Anything new. Since it's the best time to do this. Oh no. Get out here, get out. Oh guys, I did it! I did it! Well guys, I did it. So, let's go into the extras. Oops, duct tapes are forever. I'm gonna do the rest of this one too. I'm gonna do the rest. And do the one part that I